King Nebuchadnezzar of Babylon attacked the southern kingdom of Judah and took the royal descendants and nobles as captives, including Daniel, during the reign of King Jehoiakim in the year 605 BC. In the first wave of captivity to Babylon, subsequently, King Nebuchadnezzar took the people of the southern kingdom of Judah as captives in the second wave of captivity during the reign of King Jehoiachin in the year 597 BC, and the third wave of captivity during the reign of King Zedekiah in the year 586 BC.